going to ruin Kalu's Darth Maul costume, so he won't go out trick or treating this year. Ha.
Alright, Kalo, ready to dress up and go trick or treating?
Yep, I surely am. Oh no, my Darth Maul costume is ruined.
Wait, what? How could this happen?
It has blood stain on it. Wait a minute, it's not blood stain. It smells like ketchup. Someone must have put ketchup stain all over my costume.
Oh, look what I found. Someone must have put ketchup on your Darth Maul costume.
I think it was Rosie. She sometimes annoys me and tries to get me in trouble.
Rosie, get over here in the living room right now.
I'm coming, Kalu.
Tell me the truth, Rosie. Did you put ketchup on my costume?
No, I did not, Kalu. I swear.
Are you sure, Rosie?
Yes, I am.
Let's see if Boris had anything to do with it.
Boris, get over here in the living room right now.
I'm coming, Doris.
Dad, did you put ketchup on my costume?
No, I did not, Kalu. You know me. I would never do such a thing like that.
You're lying, aren't you? Why do I see ketchup stain on your hand?
It's not ketchup. It's red paint. I was painting myself a birdhouse for Mr. Hinkle.
Liar. That is ketchup on your hand and I can smell it. It does smell like ketchup.
I put ketchup on your costume so you won't go trick or treating. You didn't deserve to go out.
Oh, Boris, you don't ever put ketchup on someone's costume before you get grounded. You are to wash the stain off with soapy washcloth. Now start getting the stain off now and then go back to your room.
Ugh, fine. But he's a brat anyways.